reverse video with forwards audio, or native NOW off the Windows server. Which will you choose?